think we have some special guests coming out to join us on this next tune. The beautiful Jen Gunderman. We've got Carolina's own, North Carolina's own, Chapel Hill's own, Tift Merritt. And in my opinion, the premier sociologist, not just in this country, but in the world, one of my favorite writers on this planet. We serve together on the board of the Americana Music Association. Please welcome your own golden goddess. This is Ms. Tressie McMillan Cottom. If you've not read her book thick yet, go get it. Don't walk, but run. I love y'all so much. And Brittany Spencer, everybody! So this next tune was the beginning of everything for me last year. Jimmy Kimmel put it on his show. It was during the lockdown. We had to do it remotely. Our friend Brandy sang with us remotely, but Brittany Spencer and I got to be in a studio together at Moxie, Jordan Hamlin's studio in Nashville, Tennessee, and we recorded this with Larissa, with a bunch of friends. This is called Night Flyer. It's changed my life. It took me to the Grammys, it took me to the Junos, it took me to the Americana Awards. It brought me here to all of you, and I am so grateful to be here with you. So grateful to be here with all of these goddesses. Here we go. If you know it, sing it with us, please. Yeah, I'm a midnight rider, stone bonafide night flyer. I'm an angel of the morning too. Promise that the dawn will bring you. Come closer to me, I need you. I'm the melody, the space between every nerve, the swallow sick. I'm 14 vultures circling. Yeah.